First question, how do you feel about the atmosphere, the show, about the festival here?
Well, at this particular time, as you can tell, you know, the people were satisfied and we had an unbelievable time. It was a tremendous crowd. And the people received our freedom. You know, you got to understand that jazz nowadays is getting more and more a type of music that is just listening in the living room. We're trying to bring the crowd back to the jazz concerts, and we're trying to make them enjoy what's happening, and this is what happened tonight.
Okay, and you were born in Montreal, Canada, but your roots are from Haiti, so how this fact influenced your music and what influences do you have mostly in your music?
Well, like I said before, you know, the influence, they come natural, you know, Jowee Omicil is here to bring jazz to the people.
And do you feel more like in your heart like Canadian or Haiti?
In my heart, I feel more like a citizen of the world.
You're also a professor, and how do you feel about this profession?
About teaching is one of the most honorific positions. So this is like something that I don't take lightly, and I'm honored.
And which criteria do you put on choosing musicians that play with you?
Musician is always about the vibration. It's not about the technicality. The way I choose my musician is all about the way I vibe with them.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Dakujem. Bash, Slovakia. Open Jazz Festival. This is Jowee Omicil. I had a great time. Be ready for the next time. Thank you.